to you all. It really was quite a moment, because Mo was always very clear that he never wanted any kind of service where 400 people would gather together telling great stories without him. So sharing great music with simply the very best of the best that you will all be a big part of tonight, and all of whom have been a part of his genius journey, would be something he really would thoroughly approve of. I want to introduce you to Mo's lifelong soulmate, who had this utterly madcap idea to make this show happen tonight and to bring us all together. So please welcome the very best of Mo's besties, Ray Russell.
Right, well, there's not much I can say really, except that this is a night of great cheer, and it's not, I don't want to catch anyone being sad, because this is a celebration of Mo's life. And you know, he lived by music exactly the same as he did humour. And so this is, these guys here, this is the most recent band called Mo Foster and Friends. Unfortunately, we've got to find a new name, and Friends. Something. We don't know. I'm waiting for a sign. Probably be a bucket of cold water over there at some stage. So we're gonna play straight into a thing called what are we gonna do? It's gonna be called Oh No. The reason it's called Oh No is that Bo wanted to write a tune that he was fine with playing. So here it is.
Thank you. learn